Mobile, Alabama skyline. Actually, it's kind of a pretty old town, to tell you the truth. Got to go through the tunnel. Bankhead Tunnel. I think that's the name of it. Too fast when flashing. I'm always too fast. In Mobile, Alabama, though. That's SR-71. It's hard to believe this technology was here in the 60s. I think around the early to mid 60s. Man, this bitch is awesome. In the 60s, people thought they were seeing UFOs. They were seeing this son of a bitch. Man, what an airplane. Pretty nice museum here to Battleship Alabama. I didn't realize they had this many aircraft here.
Joe, you want to go in here and see the beautiful?
B-52 Stratofortress. Went into operation, I think, around the late 40s or the early 50s. I think it had like 5,000 men on his ship. I didn't really go down into the bottom of the ship. I've been there before, and it is freaking hot. It is some kind of hot today, so I went, I started in, but it was just unbearable. I'm sure when this thing was in service, the guys out in the Pacific theaters out there and all close to the equator and all, man, it had to be a hot son of a bitch. With no air conditioner. I've been on the Alabama and the Drum. It's probably been 20 years ago, but very, very entertaining. Very entertaining. I actually have a lot to do here. You can spend a whole day here down near it. $15 is not too bad. Not too bad.